Looks like we've stirred the nest. Keep a lookout, Marquis. I need to find a way through here.
I shall be diligent, monsieur.
Two shorts for bobbies, one long for knights.
Damn knights. Sure it's not the other way round, you know. Two shorts for knights and one long for bobbies.
Does it matter? Just keep your eyes open for either.
Well, I mean, if it's knights, shouldn't we get some help?
Well, obviously, if we see any of those blackguards skulking around down there...
For fuck's sake!
Rebel down!
Clear!
Perhaps the rooftops are not our best path, monsieur.
You may be right. We need to find another way to the hospital.
I found a way out. Facile, hein? I sense that we are not welcome here.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want to create any further commotion.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Lafayette, keep me up. Shit.
I'm being pinned down.
Stay down.
Drag out.
Lafayette will cover you.
Watch your shit. Reloading.
I'm moving in! reload!
Take the street! We have to keep moving. I imagine more rebels are on their way. They blocked the way. Through the building.
Reloading! Give me cover!
I've pinned down! Rebel neutralized!
Fight them on the ground.
Understood, Marquis. We need to keep moving and get off the streets.
A little help with the wagon, monsieur? A little help with the wagon, monsieur?
Percival. Percival, do you read me?
Save your breath, monsieur. The buildings are blocking the signal.
The curse of progress. Hand me your monocular. I can see our target. The hospital is 2 miles west.
Do you see our comrades?
Not yet. There. It must be them.
Shall we join the soiree?
Let's invite a few friends, shall we? Air Command, this is Galahad. I need response from anyone in the vicinity of Whitechapel. Air Command, this is Galahad.
Think, monsieur.
You copy.
We are without sanction here. The Lord Chancellor will be most displeased. Lafayette does not fancy a court-martial.
We'll worry about that later.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We are 3 leagues northeast of Whitechapel. Please state directives.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. We require air support on standby.
Acknowledge, Sir Galahad. We are signaling blue-red at a 1 second interval. We request your visual confirmation for heading change. Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We have visual confirmation of your position. Heading change to 224 degrees. Assuming holding pattern above Whitechapel in 8 minutes.
Acknowledge, Sentinel 5. Await further orders at location.
Let's go. Ah, the smell of pestilence.
The Parisian slums are more fragrant, I suppose.
Merde smells like merde, monsieur. Anywhere in the world.
Lafayette!
Not to worry, monsieur. I'm all right.
Would not our time be better spent hunting half-breeds?
Patience, Marquis.
This world again. Patience. Always patience.
Reloading!
Leave that, Jimmy! Get going! Come on, I'll cover our bases.
Yes, sir.
We've got orders.
Come on, let's go. Move.
Oh shit!
I need to reload.
Shit, behind us.
Constable! Keep your head down!
My friend, the constable needs our help.
Yes, sir! They've got me pinned from below!
Constable!
Stop for a pint, did you?
We encountered some resistance.
The rebels are better armed than we expected. Those markings look familiar.
It's one of ours. Where'd you find this?
Follow me.
You. There is enough firepower here for a small army.
Some of this ordnance was manufactured for the Order. Igraine even found an arc gun in here.
I was unaware that we had lost some of our inventory.
We haven't. Here, give me a hand with this one. See what's in there.
What did you find?
Essex M86. Thermite rifle.
They saw their first field action a few weeks ago.
This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these?
I'm making it my business to find out.
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
Igraine, we're in position!
About time!
Move out!
What took you all so long?